Assalamu alaikum prep class, this is your mathematics class and today we have to complete all the tasks that is included in week 7. It includes page 28, page 29 and review of 15 to 29. So let's start from page number 28. Okay, we have page number 28. In this page, we have to learn addition. So let's start from addition fun. Look at the following example. Ali has 3 stars. Rida has 4 stars. You can see this is Ali and this is Rida. Ali has 3 stars and Rida has 4 stars. How many stars do they have altogether? Now you tell me Ali and Rida have how many stars altogether. So you can count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So we can say that we have total 7 stars. Okay, now you will learn how to draw a number line according to this question. On number line, the addition will be, you can see this is a straight line, it is called a number line that starts from 0 and ends up to 10. Okay, so you can see it starts from 3, that means you start from the first digit, that is 3. It starts from 3 and we have to jump according to the second digit, that is 4. So we have to jump 4 times. You can see it starts from 3. 1, 2, 3 and 4. We have done there 4 jumps. Okay. And now you can see the arrow. These are the arrows that shows the direction of the number lines of the jumps. It shows the positive direction. That means the arrows going forward. Okay. It starts from 3 and ends up to 7. And where the number line stops, that will be your answer. That means 7 is your answer. Okay. Here we have another example. You can see this example as well. Rida has 4 stars. Now Rida has 4 stars and Ali has 3 stars. पहले आपके पास अली के पास 3 थे और रिदा के पास 4 थे. अब इसका ऑपोजिट हो गया, रिदा के पास 4 है और अली के पास 3 है. ठीक है, अब इसको हम ऐड अप करेंगे तो हमारे पास आंसर सेम आएगा 7. ओके, कीप इट इन माइंड व्हेन एवर वी डू एडिशन, इट डजंट मैटर व्हेन एवर इट स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम बिगर और स्मॉलर नंबर, द आंसर विल रिमेन द सेम. यू कैन सी हियर इज ऑल्सो 7 आंसर एंड हियर इज ऑल्सो 7 आंसर. ओके, एंड सेम एज इट इज यू हैव टू शो डायग्राम, शो द आंसर ऑन दिस नंबर लाइन. ओके, नाउ कम ऑन द पेज नंबर 29. Okay, page number 29, here we have the sum of addition. Solve the following sum on number line starts from the bigger number. उसमें आपसे वो ये कह रहा है कि आपने इन सम्स को सॉल्व करना है, बट यू हैव टू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द बिगर नंबर. यू कैन सी वी हैव 1 + 3 और हमारे पास इसमें से बिगर नंबर कौन सा है, 3. ओके, वी स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 3, दैट मीन्स वी हैव टू स्टार्ट आवर जंप फ्रॉम 3. वी हैव अ नंबर लाइन एंड वी हैव टू स्टार्ट jump from 3 and we have to do just one jump. Okay, according to the second digit. 3 से हमने jump किया, सिर्फ एक jump करना है जो कि 4 पे आके stop हो गया, तो हमारा answer क्या होगा, 4. Okay, we have to write here 4. Same as it is, आपने ये पूरा पेज कर लेना है. You have to complete all these questions carefully and send me back. So, Allah Hafiz and take care.